हेलो गाइस, सो वी आर सेलिब्रेटिंग द इंटरनेशनल डे ऑफ लाइट 2021 ऑन 16 मई। सो हियर इज माय ब्रेक इट पार्ट चैलेंज ऑप्टिकल माउस। सो इन दिस वीडियो वी सी हाउ द ऑप्टिकल माउस वर्क्स एंड वी सी द इंटरनल पार्ट ऑफ दिस इन दिस वीडियो। सो let's open this. So if there is no screw in this mouse, there is only, so we can open this here and we can see this part of here. So here we can see one LED is here, and here is the lens. This one is lens part, and here is this the camera, or we can see this CMOS chip. So if we see from close, so you can see the holes on this. So this is common chip, but here we can see this is called the CMOS sensor. So if we break it apart, and you can see here this is micro button, and here is micro click button, and this is our wheel. So as we saw that in this chip, here is one LED, and here is the lens, and here is CMOS sensor or camera. So it detects the live picture when our mouse moves. So here is the electronics, that is DSP and other electronics chip in this, because it is a USB mouse. So DSP is the digital signal processor, which detects about 8000 frames per second in general basic optical mouse. So here these two are our micro switch, we called it right click and left click here. So and in between there is a scroll button, we use to scroll the screen. So let's remove this chip and we'll see what is below this chip. This LED is on, and when this LED emits the light, some part of this is reflected by this lens. So if we see, so this if you see, this is our lower part. So from this you can see this hole. This is our lens. This is from plastic, and there is many shape, different shape. So as we saw here that there is CMOS chip, which is our camera, like box like a camera, which takes the picture on from the surface. And this is the our light source, which is red LED. And when this LED, this is the arrangement of this lens. So we can see here from the bottom there is one hole in this CMOS, and there is also one hole from this lens. So let's see the working of this whole arrangement in the next slide. So let's see the working of this arrangement. So it is also called the optical sensor. So light, when light emitted from this LED, so by the help of this lens, the light falls on the surface at 25 degree, and then the light is scattered from this surface and goes to this sensor through this lens and we saw the whole on the backside of this sensor and also from the this lens. So then let's see, like if we take some smooth surface like glass, then we can see this light can transmit and reflect on the same angle, so which cannot detect by the sensor. So this, on such type of surface, the optical mouse does not work. So similarly for on this glossy surface also, the light will not transmit, but it reflects on the same angle by the law of reflection. So on this surface also the mouse does not work. So for this reason we choose some rough surface for the working of this mouse. So let's see the working of this. This is when light go from here and then this go to here, and the light comes on this surface here, and from back there is from hole, and above this mouse hole is on this one, sorry, like this. Now let's see how the mouse moves on the surface and then how the cursor moves on the screen. So like when the light falls on the surface and it scattered to the sensor, if we see the surface from the micro size, then we see some roughness from the surface. So from this roughness, when the light reflected away from the sensor, that part is known as dark point. When the light reflects from the surface, that is the bright. So this dot black part is the dot of on the in the image taken by this sensor. So these dot play the crucial role to move the cursor on the screen. So that dot per inch is the measurement of the sensitivity of the mouse. So if this dot per inch is less, then the movement on the surface of this mouse will be larger to move the pointer from one point to other point. From the one point to same other point, if the DPI is larger, then the movement of the mouse on the surface will be less. So here we can see if dot increases, the image will be sharper. And how this cursor moves, like if from APC frame 1, this is the picture taken by the sensor, this black dot. If we move the frame 1 to frame 2 on the vertical, horizontal way, then we can see here the movement of this frame 1 to frame 2 is horizontal, then cursor moves from here to here. And similarly, when we go from frame 2 to frame 3, then it is in the direction of this. So from this frame 1 to frame 2, frame 2 to frame 3 is the movement of corresponding movement of the cursor on the screen is here to here. So all this is the working of this optical sensor in the mouse. Thank you.